You're what?
I'm famous.
You're famous because you're on stream?
I'm on the stream.
Commentating?
I made it, Mom.
For your boy. Your boy. Our boy. I'm gonna try not to be biased. They're warming up. Angelo is definitely comfortable in this matchup.
He's blinking.
He is blinking. That's how Fernandezi calls science. Calls him blinks.
Blink.
Terrence just practicing his double lasers.
Does Falco's lasers do anything?
If it hits the person, it like stuns them very slightly.
What about foxes?
Foxes just do damage. So they're just different uses. Like, foxes, he can shoot more at a time. And it does more damage at a time, but then Falco's is better just because it stops people in place. It messes up their momentum. And like, definitely in this matchup, whoever gets the laser off first in neutral is probably winning, or like getting the next hit, you know? See, like, Terrence got the laser. Angelo DI'd off stage, and I don't even know what he was trying to tech, like. Commentate.
I don't know.
This is hard. You gotta help me out.
Angelo might play bad because he's jittery.
He's jittery?
Yeah, he had 3 shots of espresso.
Oh no, why do you have 3 shots of espresso? Did it work?
Because
we had school.
We came, we went straight home, and usually we nap after school, but we just came straight here.
Oh, so you have to get some coffee or wake up. No, actually, I was taking a nap before I came here. I was honestly debating on like not coming, but then I already told you guys to come and that I would take you home, so.
Yeah, what the hell?
So I had to. And I'm glad. It's fun. A lot of killers came out tonight. Angelo's doing work right now. He's just doing what he usually does. Wins Falco Dittos. I hate him. Beats me all the time.
I want to see you guys play.
I want to see us play too. I've never beat him before.
Yes, you have.
Not in a tournament set. I always get close. I get like to last game, last stock. And then he does that. He just blinks. Blinks all over the place.
He's a blink master.
He wins, and then I get mad, and then he thinks it's funny that I'm mad.
I think he's not afraid of you when you're mad because he knows you're just kidding.
Yeah. There's definitely people that get mad and be scared. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, there's some people he tells me about. He gets really uncomfortable.
Alright, Angelo gets the first game. I'm surprised he went to FD because I feel like Angelo's best stage is FD. And his combo game on FD is ridiculous. Terrence also likes FD. He's a neutral master.
This is Angelo's favorite stage.
This is another one of Angelo's favorite stages. I guess they share favorite stages. Like, they both like FD, they both like Yoshi's.
Do they both hate Pokemon Stadium?
I think every Falco hates Pokemon Stadium. The stadium's so dumb. Terrence is having a hard time, like, converting off of his combos. Like, he gets the bread and butter part, but when it gets to, like, the tech chasing part, he kind of gets a little antsy, throws something out, and then Angelo just, like, get up attacks or rolls, and then he punishes him for it. And, like, most people think when you play Falco, you just gotta be like as fast as you can, like comboing like crazy. Which is true in some aspects, but there's times where you gotta notice they're hitting the ground and you're not gonna be able to hit them before they hit the ground, so you gotta start reacting to their attack. I'm sure you know all about that.
What, you need a good reaction time?
Yeah. You have more reactions. He's got the three shot and espresso reactions right now. See, like, Angelo just gets his combo. That, someone clip that. Oh my, that was nasty. As the Shizzos would say. I probably said it super lame. He's super gangster when he says it. I'm just some Filipino bro. Alright, Angelo's definitely feeling himself. Feeling himself too hard. Ooh. Oh! Alright, he almost fucked him. Oh, he almost shiz whizzed him. Terrence is trying to bring it back. He gets his arm. Oh, okay. Alright. You know, it's alright. I get hit by that all the time. Angelo's a chronic side beer. And that move is hella fast. Hella fast.
Oh no.
It's the fastest. It's the fastest side beat. I think. I'm pretty sure. It moves horizontally the fastest. Not even Fox can handle the speed. You know, I taught Angelo that up tilting when they're above you.
You hear that, everybody?
I taught him that.
Andre taught him that.
Angelo never used up tilt. And then he met me, and I showed him the way.
Oh, man.
See, look at that up. That's an Andre up tilt. Angelo, you better thank me after this.
Andre's stealing credit. As always.
It just seems like Terrence is... He's just getting, like, overrun. But then whenever he gets a hit, it's just not as strong as Angelo. So Angelo just steamrolls. So, like, his neutral's pretty good. Like, he's getting overrun. But then he gets tricked up by that. Oh, no. Terrence almost blew up. Like a free game, but... I guess he missed his double jump, or... Oh, no, he's trying to shine there, probably. But... He just fastball laser. Alright, one more combo. A little slow on that edge guard. A little slow, or is Falco's side B just too fast? I don't know. What do you think? Alright, nice. So when you ask Angelo to come to the tournament, was it easy to persuade him, or did he just...
Yeah.
Was he not feeling it?
I just said, oh, there's a tournament tonight? He's like, yeah. He's like, oh, why aren't we going? So he said, I don't know, I didn't think we would have enough time. So I said, let's just go. He's like, okay.
We're gonna make it a thing. We're, like, all the killers, all the homies are coming Monday night. Super close game. Terrence, get in his ground. He's trying to get out of there. He's getting smacked up now. Yeah, get the platform. No. Yeah, back up laser. And then you start playing your neutral. Terrence is doing these, like, really unsafe, like, full hop lasers where Angelo can just, like, dash underneath and punish him. Like, it's good to do that when you're reading a jump, but it's not good to do, like, just cuts. Yeah. I'm trying to read the tech in. Angelo too smart for it. And now we're on this dumb transformation. You know, Pokemon Stadium, why is it a legal stage? I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, that's a combo right there. Oh my goodness.
I get to see Angelina and Zippy.
I don't wanna. I can't.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Going after that.